and save the children. And we're all very serious about that, because we're expecting the children to save us all. But how can they save us if they don't even have any examples? Well, what kind of examples, preacher? Examples of leadership, love, peace, joy, and harmony. Those examples of caring and sharing. See, we must break those generational curses that plague our families and communities. They must know that knowledge is power and wisdom is gaining understanding. The Bible says, train up a child in the way they should go. And when they become old, they shall not depart from it. I always hear us preaching that famous slogan, each one teach one. But are we really doing our best to be effective in the lives of our children? Only God.